Okay, I read that as hovering around 3 meters a second, four sometimes maybe, peaking at four. Got a fair amount of torque on there. It's still spinning all right because the two you're on now. So we're definitely getting more power out of it, but it's a very low wind setup just now. I can probably put more torque on, but I'll play it and be sensible. Take the limiter off first.